Two Irish fellas won £75,000 on the pools. When he got the cheque on Thursday morning, he went straight to the bank. The manager says, how much do you want out now? He said, a lot. The £75,000 in new 10-pound pieces. Docker's threepenny bits. They come out the bank, their overcoats are out like that. And they're walking along the road, mixing it with Jesus, Pat, he said, I'm starving. So they went into a chippy and got two steak and kidney pies. They're walking along the road eating the pies, and they come to a big car showrooms. There's these Jaguars in the window. In he goes and mixes it to the salesman. Excuse me, sir, how much are the Jaguars? He said, £9,000 each. Mixes, give us two. Pat said, I'll get these, you got the pies.